It's really not that big of a deal.
What did you expect?
Boys will be boys.
This happens all the time.
Just shrug it off.
I'm sure you must have
just
gone
on.
It wasn't even
all
right. You didn't say no. You didn't say no.
Oh, and also, you shouldn't have gone into his room.
Well, maybe now you can use what you've been through to help other people.
It was not your fault.
Feel so